G'day, I'm Jacob from Make Science Fun. Thanks for joining me today. Today's episode is called The Dueling Pendulums. First, I release the red pendulum. So I release the red pendulum and it swings as expected. The black one, though, starts to swing. And as the black one is swinging, the red one is not swinging as much. In fact, the red one almost comes to a still. The red one starts oscillating, and the black one comes to a still. And now, black one starts going, and the red one starts slowing down. Almost comes to a stop. Oh, this is amazing. Now you know why it's called the dueling pendulums. The amount of kinetic energy in this system remains constant. Notice that there's always a ball moving. Notice the two pendulums are attached to the same horizontal string. It'd be interesting to do it with different mass balls or even different length strings. You can try it at home yourself. Now I might speed this up a little bit, because otherwise we'll be here all day. So I'm going to make this go 8 times as fast. Are you ready? Here we go. But anyway, this has been Jacob from Make Science Fun. Thanks heaps for joining me today. And I look forward to seeing you guys again soon. Bye now.